welcome to tonight's history special of two brave men, Scoteus and Peteus. As you may already know, these men were the only two men that risked their lives to trust Odysseus' idea of the Rogaine horse, which destroyed the city of Troy to rubble. Tired of fighting, the men hoped to return home to their families. Little did they know of the obstacles awaiting them on the way. Enjoy.
Oh, that idea of Odysseus really worked.
I know. I couldn't believe they fell for the Rogaine horse.
Even when our king of Lagos is snoring, I still can't understand why they didn't hear you.
Beats me. I'm not dead. Why do I care?
That makes me wonder if the deaf army of Troy is really deaf. Let's go home.
We should be home in no time.
Luckily, the two young men find enough wood to build a raft and set sail the very same day.
Ah, it feels good to be able to relax for once.
It sure does.
Do you hear something?
It sounds exactly like a whirlpool!
A man of fuck!
How are we ever going to get off this island?
Before you start to make a scene, let's have a look around.
Fine.
The men searched for 2 hours and found a cave and decided to investigate the area.
Hey, look, some weapons.
Cyclops!
Ah, aim for the eyes!
Axe! Axe!
He's got my neck!
Woohoo! They killed the Cyclops and escaped the island on the Cyclops' boat before any of the other Cyclops came to seek revenge. The men sailed away from the island for 10 days until they found a man stranded on a tiny island.
Thank you, kind man.
Our pleasure.
What were you doing on that tiny island?
I was trading with a local merchant 5 days ago when a storm blew me off course, and I was shipwrecked on this tiny island. Where are you guys heading?
We're heading home to our homeland of Lagos.
It's about 4 miles north of Ithaca.
I have heard of that. My island is 3 miles due west, and if you can take me to my island of Ramos, my wife will gladly reward you with a warm dinner and a place to sleep for the night.
Sure. We'll take you there.
While you've been away, a man named Williamus has taken over the town of Lagos and has claimed your wife as his own.
We must get back, Peteus. We cannot let our home be destroyed.
When shall we leave? And your wife will not take Williamus as her husband. She is loyal, remember.
Let us leave now.
Wait. Follow me. I have something to show you. I think this may help you on your journey home.
Thank you.
This will come in handy. Thanks.
You may have my horses.
Thank you, sir. You have been very helpful.
You can't touch this.
What was that, boy? Must have been nothing.
What have you done, mortal?
Nothing.
Nothing? Nothing! You have killed my only son, Earthworm of this land, and I shall have your heads for this.
It was an accident, I swear. We never meant to hurt anyone or anything.
Accident, huh? This was no way to kill my son.
I promise you it was an accident. Can we prove it to you somehow?
Fine. By the law of the gods, you have one chance. You must complete 3 challenges to continue home. The 3 challenges are a riddle, a labyrinth, and a puzzle. But no one has ever completed them. If you fail, I will give you my great gift of death. First answer my riddle. What has 4 legs in the morning, 2 legs at noon, and 3 by the end of the day?
That's easy. It's a human.
Lucky guess. Continue, or would you like my little gift of death?
That's great.
Yeah, well, let's get started.
You better complete these challenges quickly.
Take no prisoners alive.
Scoteus, you're back? Is Peteus here too?
Yes.